teacher ask for the exam, just for your information, to know what's going on in this module. The starting date is today, is the 7th March. The duration of the module is 12 weeks. And unfortunately, because of the Nowruz holiday and the Eid al-Fitr, it will be interrupted. And it will be, the session starts by the 8:30 a.m., the practical session, for 2 consecutive hours. And the venue for the practical session is in the hall C2, 4, 5, 7, 8, and 9. I think you know these halls. And the theory lecture will be here, right?
Can you remove the mask and...
Okay. I will be moving around here. Okay. So, the schedule for the TOV module is like this. The first day is the, we have 2 weeks, the current week and the next week. Then it will be followed by Nowruz holiday. You know, it starts by 18th March and ends by 25th of this month. Then we'll start another sessions, which are, which is the 5 weeks of the theory and practical sessions. And then it will be followed by Eid al-Fitr or Ramadan feast. Then we will start another, or the final 5 weeks, which will be starting at the 7th May and ends by 9th June. Then you have 3 weeks pre-exam period from 10th June till 1st of July. And then you will start the final exam for the semester 2. And I hope you all pass it successfully. This is the name of lecturers and lecturers who are involved in the TOV module. Where's Ahmed Bedalbin? So, for today, we have two lectures. My talk is not a lecture, as I told you, it's just information. And after the, I finished, Dr. Boyer will come in and giving you the introduction to anatomy, the lecture introduction to anatomy. Then the following weeks, you will have a lecture for methods in light microscopy, which will be talking about the types of microscopy and the uses, the parts of microscopy by Dr. Ashiri, and lecture one of epithelial tissue. Then we have epithelial tissue, the lecture two, and early embryonic development one, which is given by Dr. Tan. It's talking about the development of the human embryo from the moment of the fertilization of the ova by the sperm. Then we have glandular tissue and part two, or lecture two, of early development of the embryo, and two lectures of connective tissue. You will be able to recognize type of connective tissue, these locations, or the structure which are formed from different types of connective tissues, and internal body surfaces. You know the body cavities, the tube-like structure, for example, trachea, larynx, stomach, small and large intestine, fallopian tube, all these are lined by special types or different types of epithelium. It will be given in this lecture, internal body surface. And the last lecture of the early embryonic development. So you have three lectures of the embryology. Then we have specialized connective tissue. I will be giving these lectures, cartilage, types of cartilage, their constituents, and the differential point between the different type of the cartilage, and bone, different types of bone, their histological structures. Another lecture is talking about the ossification and bone diseases. You know, histology is studying of normal tissue, and you will be able to know the diseased form of the bone tissue, and this will be given by Dr. Luzan in her lecture. Two lectures about the skin or integumentary system I will be giving it. I will talk about the type of skins, the histological structure, different types of cells, and the skin derivative with their embryonic derivatives, or origin, sorry. Muscle and muscle disorders are another two lectures. Muscle tissue, the normal histology, and the muscle diseases, disorders, which will be given by Dr. Hadid. She is a pathologist. Then you have two lectures of nervous tissue. It's very complicated. Subject needs more than four lectures, but because we have no time, it will be given in a very brief and summary form in two lectures by Dr. Shirin. Last week, Dr. Isra will talk about the autonomic nervous system. This is anatomy lecture. And the last lecture will be given by Dr. Ali Ibrahim about the hematopoietic tissue or blood. For the practical sessions or group work, the next week will be the first week, so it is the second week in the TOB module schedule, but it will be talking about tissue processing, how the histological sections are formed. Dr. Shirin will talk about, and it will be followed by a short question and answer. I will be giving you an example for this type of questions. Epithelial tissue and so on. يعني أم سبجكتانا لا هالحفتين لا practical session كان يخوينا. You will be having a formative exam. Formative exam, the attendance or the participating in the formative exam is mandatory. همو تلبيك أبي بجدانيكا نابي نبي ناتر تمتحان فاينل درجي لسرمية بلام. You will be familiar with the type and style of the question. كيفيش ده؟ على الأقل دوسين منتهم بودا أني لأ MCQ لا كيس سيناريو يكسر نابي بس ما قريبا بي أول شيء تمتحان نازاني شيء لها بلام أجل دوسين منتهم بودا ما بيتوزي إيزاني. No pass and fail, no mark is counted, and as you know, as I told you, you will be familiar with the time and style of questions in the paper 1 and 2 or the end semester assessment. The group work design, يعني the practical session at CAVIN, شكرا modular style كتابة خوية. In TOB, the first 10 or 15 minutes, there will be a brief summary of the related topic. بنمونا موضوع كباسي مصلة بثيلة تشوى أو ما مصايا لهمو قلوبا كان ذي همان PowerPoint دا أبيع بشيوية كي كود باسي أكي labeled related histological image شان رسمي كي جوان همو بلابلو هي histology أو topic دا عن ذي and the question and answer could be in the form of true and false or in MCQs, or enumeration, or mentioning location of tissues and epithelium. يعني بوشي بازا. أما راهنانيكا أسان كاهيكا بو امتحان. توكا بجدال بمحليكي باوركا بو امتحان زور زور سوكا. نعلم عيني الشديته بس similar to these questions will be asked in the exam. لبر أوا حاضر بون لبراكتيكال سيشن زور زور ضرورة. بلا MCQ. مثلا يبدو دانا تعبوا بو هنينما. بو نمونا. أنا سي blood vessel is lined with simple squamous epithelium, stratified squamous, simple cuboidal, raster colored. Enumeration. بو نمونا. Enumerate cells found in the epidermis. شوار لما تستغل هي الإبيدرمس. هل يبي ناوي كي هي؟ هل يبي فانكشنية كي هي؟ تو بس enumerate the name يعني ناو كان يبي. These are list of recommended books, which we have Color Atlas of Histology. We have Landmass Medical Embryology for the three lectures of the embryology. We have Janquera, Basic Histology. And we have Wither and Sadler, Basic Histology of Janquera, yes. And we have the Functional Histology by Wither, which is very simple and very informative. And thank you. Now I will be showing you a sample of the formative exam. Russia.
was like not about it.
For example, am I could be asking in the formative exam or in the weekly practical session or in the paper one, that is the MCQ questions in the final exam. Shirazi in MCQ akhiri sala alayato wa bonuna. Areolar connective tissue, which is loose connective tissue, is found or it's characterized by, for example, contains equal amount of collagen and elastic fiber and so on. You have five choices, you'll choose the correct one. Basha? Yan, ama bu awasha bizani chun sa'i akay. Yani hamu, ala histology zor, difficult, very hard, ala wishka, na khosha nazamti. بس خوشني او قصاني همو اكريو تكست همو لبردستا همو لبركي وك بابغا نخير تو ابيش تكاني كسركيه زقا بروبرتي تايبي سيلا كان لوكيشن كان او انا بزاني او انا دلي ابر سينما بون من ابيثيليا تشو ذيس ار دي دي فيتشرز اوف دي ابيثيليا تشو او دي ستيتمنتس اباوت دي ابيثيليا تشو از هايلي فاسكولار تشو تو قال محاضرك خمن بيتوا ات از ا avascular tissue. Avascular, it means it has no blood supply. Basha, it has no its own blood supply. يعني يكسر أزانية مغلطة أي حل ما بجري. Pharynx is lined by pseudostratified columnar ciliated epithelium. أجر لمحاضرة كان لمحاضرة epithelial tissue. بس pseudostratified كاو على location كان يبدو سيشوار دم. تو بزاني pharynx إشكال يكسر أزاني أو الرأس. And so on. Yan basement membrane is not found in all type. This is very wrong. Why? All epithelial tissues are supported by basement membrane. Except the one that is not found in all type. And so on. We have another examples here. For example, the question number 4. It's about the early embryonic development. خو امبریولوژی براستی قرصم It's imaginary subject In the second week of what? Of development From the time of the fertilization اگر حسابی که the second week lacunar network develop within lacunar lacunar یعنی ما ایوه نفورت عنا بیتو حق تانا نیزانون قینا کبالان تو اکید او حاضری اخوینی تو ابی بزانی lacunar network لچه لیره که امبریوی ادروزه كخوين ريك سا هايلايتي اكي عادة ايما موكو ما مستان يان برنج اكي جاوز ينوسي يان بولت اكي يان ايتالي يان اندرلاين اكي معناه او مهمة لبرا او او يهين بيه بإشارة يتي اكي هوارا يكسا تركيز كان سر اوشتانا لبرا او تبينت اوبشن ياو كامي انا كلاكي نرني تورك تيا دروس ابي تيا ديفلوب اكا تو اوه هلا بجيري اوكي This slide is about the paper 2 the scenarios. حالو خیلی لبر زود یه کار نشته براسی راست میشه من نه نه اول حالا ام صاحب نیازی نقل این تو رسمی که رسم تو بوده اند ام رسم هی لنام حاضر کرد میگم بگم بگم بونمونه علی 56 years old women with previous history of hypertension جنیک hypertension یه presented with progressive external dyspnea, exertional dyspnea. يعني هناسيتو نبي لكان إشكرنا on exertion. Chest auscultation, فحس كرني صن بسماعة auscultation يبيوتريا, revealed bilateral basal crepitation. لدواء وكا دكتور أما وإيرا وإيرا فحصاكا أما basal crepitation. جوي لغوكو تشون كاغازي غاوا هيني بيك خشخشية. بسماعك أوي جويني أما crepitation. باشا. Lera, name the mucus-secreting cells in the respiratory epithelium. I'm going to talk about the genome and the nasal and the tube. What is it? First, I'm going to talk about the mucus-secreting cells in the respiratory epithelium. I'm going to talk about the epithelial tissue. What is it? Just say like mucus allergy. So, I'm going to talk about the answer. The answer is goblet cell. ليرة لم رسمة Allele name the structure marked by arrows, arrow and its function in the lung. أما شيئا أم إشارة أم structure تكي اللي بلاكي لسرة ناوكي ألوسي function كش كتير باشا Number C, among three germ layer of embryo, which one formed the respiratory epithelium? أما شتو لم حاضر كان الدكتورة تان أم شتانة تان همو بوبازنة أبي أغزامي respiratory epithelium كهستولوجيا بلان it has embryonic background أبي أغزامي لتشليريك embryo هاتوا باشا؟ أما آوا هي This is the example for the case scenario or paper 2 in the TOB module in the final exam in S2. And thank you.